Florida State can make this 11-point difference up in a hurry. Once they get to the perimeter, ball thrown in the backcourt. James Johnson picks it off and dunks it.
He just wanted that pass more. Jason Rich, I think, a little sluggish going after that play, feeling like he was going to get it and corral it, but
it's going to be his fourth.
Well, here's the look. You didn't see the play, but he has been a solid finisher out of the open floor. Very fast and explosive for a young man his size.